Although it may be convenient for you, grinding your coffee way ahead of time can lead to oxidation and perhaps rancidity. You know it's gone rancid on you if it tastes like rubber or cigarette ashes. Since you know you don't want that, just go ahead and grind your coffee right before you brew it. You're maintaining the subtle aromatics in the beans and extracting lots and lots of flavor.